How's it going, guys? We're gonna get back to some of this stuff. Gamertag Salvos here. I'm gonna go back to that road I saw. This is kind of a bonus episode. It's just me running around, just looking for stuff. No story mission, so it could be anywhere from, 10 minutes to a half hour like the normal video. But we're just gonna go out here, see what we find, and just enjoy ourselves a little bit. So once again, there's the vault, and you're just gonna come out the back door. I did this in my second video, and I said I'd get back to it. I just, really want to see what's out here. Checking around here, cause you have to figure this road has to lead to something, right? There's a mole rat right there. Let's see if we can sneak up on it. Says I'm detected, but I don't see anything else around here. Keep hitting that VAT system. Kind of gives you an early warning. Alright, well, let's see. The road does bend right there. So, I just want to go check out over here real quick. See if there's anything over here. Looks like someone had a tent over here. Some supplies. Sorry, dude. I'm gonna take those supplies. What? What'd you find? You just found stuff? Thanks, dog. Oh, there's a raider up here. Let's see how close I can get. Really trying this quiet thing out right here. And then we'll unload on him.
Time's up.
We murdered those men. I really hope they were bad. It said raiders, right? You kind of learn that no one is your friend out here. What is that? Oh, they had some meat cooking. Thanks, guys. You guys are really thoughtful. Oops, what did I say? Oh, beer bottles and such. Alright. Well, if we can. I'll check out the map real quick just so you guys can kind of see almost where those crosshairs are at. Let's see if we can keep going up any farther. Dogs over there. It's a lot of wild dogs. Let's see if I can get out of the bush over here into the opening. I missed all those shots. All Got him. Probably didn't need to waste a bullet on him, but, you know. Messed up my dog a little bit. That was a good fight right there. There's a lot of dogs. Okay, I got that one. I got this one. That's what I meant there. I missed. Okay. Alright, any more dogs? No, we're good. Okay. Let's keep going over this way. See if we find anything. What did that say? I swear it said something right there. Well, oh, it's probably a dog when he ran by. Can't go that way. I see a cat. I don't know if I've ever seen a cat in this game before. Oh, it's a trader up here. Hey, would you look at that? Excuse me, cat. Oh, you know what? I have seen a cat. There was that crazy cat lady. Hey, trader.
Hey, Scava. Let's trade.
Okay.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You got corn. You got a bunch of junk. You got some ammo. That's about it. Alright, I'll trade you. Weapons. You can have that. And I didn't take anything else because I didn't think I would be needing anything else. So, sure. Trade. Thanks, lady. I thought you'd be like something cool, like, oh, an early trader, but you ain't got nothing. Any kind of secret? No? No? Under the bed, secret panels? None of that stuff, huh? Alright, well, there's a trader. And she's right over here. Let's see if we can go farther north, or if it will tell us we can't go that way more. Yeah, you just can't go up that way anymore. That's about as far north as you can go. Alright, well, I guess the next thing to do is to go back to that road and follow it and see where it goes. I guess that was kind of cool. You know, we found a traitor, murdered some raiders. Just waiting for a death claw to be out here, you know? Just attack me. Where are we? Oh, wow, we're just hugging that fence line, really. Are we going? Okay, we are going up. Okay, good. How did I miss this? What is it? Oh, it's novice. Nope. Yes. Booyah. Wonder glue, some oil cans. It's like a world workstation. Alright, I'll leave it up here. That's pretty cool. I already showed you guys where that is. Alright, so I cut the video up to here, a little time warp right there. I just kind of ran back in the back trail right there, didn't really find much after the shed. So yeah, we're just going to follow this road. It looks like it goes this way, it looks like. At least that's somewhat of a path. See if it actually leads anywhere. Shows us anything. Doesn't look like it. Mm. There's a blood hatchling in the water. If I can kill it. Alright, well, it says there's something over here. Do you see that, like, tent-like thing on our map? Let's hope that this water isn't too deep. Let's try and jump. Oh, yep, a little bit of rad right there. Okay. Nice little blowfly right there. Where'd he go? Oh, there's a doe. It said there was a blowfly. Oh, there it is. Ranger cabin. Ah. Let's see if we hit this with 75%. Nailed it. Awesome. Oh, more blowflies. Better shot. Awesome. I don't think I should have taken the glands. Probably should have been looking for the meat. Alright, let's go inside here. Anything good? Runaways, holotape. We'll listen to that. Oh, and a green dress. I should probably take the green dress. Might be helpful. Oh, what is this?
Nice.
Oh, we found a little survival guide. That's awesome. So if you guys are looking for that. Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attackers. Hey. That's pretty awesome. I'm glad we followed that road out here then and came looking at this cabin. So this video is not for nothing. Oh, look, there's a chemistry lab out here, so if you guys are looking for some chemistry action right out the gate, you can do that. Can I get radiated for this? Yeah. My health is full, though, so... Anything else that's close that's nearby, or... Let me look real quick. It does say there's a factory over here. Oh, yep, there it is. Let's go check out this place real quick, and then this is what we'll call it. This is the Wicked Shipyard Fleet Lockup. That doesn't sound good. Oh yeah, there's something I need to do real quick. I don't want to get in trouble here. Settings. Audio. We gotta turn the music and the radio down. There. I don't want to get... Oh yeah, we also leveled up. I should probably do that real quick. I got 2 levels. Alright, can we do more to this? We cannot because we are not that level. Automatic weapons do more. Let's do this one. Bam. You know, let's also do this one because I like finding ammo, so... Let's do that, eh? Alright. Let's go investigate this place, huh? Oh, dog, you scared me, dude. Anyone in here? I have a feeling that means there's other of those around here, probably. What's this? I really hope that's not coming through, because I could have swore I turned all those off. Nuka-Cola. Oh, look at that. Shipping trailer keys. Awesome. And then here's another.
Excellent.
Grognak the Barbarian. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% more damage. That's perfect for me right there. Can't get much better than that. Ah, yeah, take that. Let's use this computer real quick. Cargo manifest. Map updated. Alright, so none of that really matters. Oh, you know what? Let's look at the last one real quick. Whoops. Oh. Log entries. Let's go through town farming. Do not deliver straight to the client, especially do not time papers. Screw this up unless you want to end up like the last freaking idiot who delivered the full cargo and put our asses in hot water. Alright. Anything inside here? Pocket watch? No. Flask. Okay. Let's just check to see what's in here real quick. Armor station. Let's just test. Nothing came attacking me, so that's a good sign. That's not a good sign, though. Ah! Got a little bit irradiated. Maybe a little scared right there. Feral ghoul got kicked. Alright. Let's check up here. No? Oh, that sucks. She died alone with a pistol in her hand. Some ammo? Hey, I'll take it. Alright, now one of these is supposed to be locked. Yeah, got you before you tried to get me right there. This goes back inside, right? Just around the side? Yeah, okay. Well, she's moving, that's creepy. Did you guys see that? Oh, look at that. Unlocked it with the shipping thing. Some mentals. Oh, look at that chest. Ooh. Shotgun. Rounds. It's a pretty good little load of goodies. Teddy bear. Some blocks. A spoon. Run past that again. Alright, all in all, a nice little adventure right there. I might have to cut out that part with the radio, just because it is music. And posting this to YouTube, they don't really like that all that much. The chemistry lab. But yeah, if that's it, this is where you're looking to find those items. Here it is, right here. Not that. Alright, and so now I did a little bit more wandering. I kind of got to this house right here. Let's check our map real quick. So if that's the rocket, this is where we found Wicked. I pretty much just came right across over here. Found Gorski's cabin. Gorski's cabin. There were some ghouls around it. I shot and killed the ghouls. And then I wasn't going to pay any, no mind to it until I found this. And let's go check this out. I really do hope this is good. I'll lead you guys down here if it's not for nothing. A toaster in the bathtub. That's not a good sign at all. Some Radix. Take that. Some purified water. Thank you. What's that? Empty milk bottle. Don't care about that. Alright, let's keep exploring. Oh, there's a blue door up ahead. This should be good. More music right here. Let's see if we can turn this off real quick. Oops, that's not what I wanted. What is that? Is that what? Nope. Oh. That's a named ghoul. We got him. This is gonna suck, because it's probably radiated in here, but you know. Just mini nuclear Thor. Let's just take some of this stuff, huh? Let's see what we can. It's cool. We'll just get radiated. Don't worry about it. We'll fix that later, I guess, somehow. Anything else in here? Bottle cap. Oh, what is this? Oh, look at that. A wasteland guide. Diamond City is now a permanent marker on your map. Well, that's pretty handy. I don't know, why is it not a... So it wasn't ever a permanent marker? Huh. Alright, let's see if we can... Personal computer here. Oh, we gotta hack it. Alright, let's see if I can do this. So there is, in case you guys didn't know, anytime anything's in brackets, it's kind of like a hack, computer-wise, and it actually helps you get rid of something. So you'll see it pop up. Oh, right there. So this right here, when you do it, it reset my tries for me, which is a little bit of a bummer, but you never know what the hack is going to be until, of course, you pick it. It's anything in parentheses, so I'll try and show you again. Should be more than just that one, you would think. Oh, that right there should be one right here. So this right here, how it's opened and closed on one end, and whatever's in the middle doesn't really matter, so I can do this, and it'll get rid of one of my tries. So right here, this all just turned to dot, 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 dots. Okay, so let's keep seeing if we see any of them. Alright, so it was soil. I had to think about that one for a little bit right there. Alright, let's see here. Huh. Alright, so he was gonna blow that place up. Is there anything else left in here that I can get before I blow up? I don't see anything else. Do you see anything, dog? No? Alright, let's get out of here. Now that we've been horribly, horribly radiated. Oh, I took a newspaper. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, that was cool. Apparently he was planning on blowing up the thing in front of his house. Okay, last thing I wanted to run over here and show you guys was this little quick easy. I noticed these candles were out and about, and I hovered over the door. It said quick easy, so I wanted to see what's inside right here. Or speakeasy. Let's see what it is. Doesn't look too promising right now. Got a safe, can I open that? Broken. It's more this way. Oh, but a little bit more. Got it.
Got it.
Take that. Can sell those later. I'll take the Wonder Glue. So I thought there might be someone here. Well, alive. Selling stuff, but it doesn't take that. I might need it. Doesn't look like it. No, there's a downstairs, though. Hello? Anyone down here? No? Huh. Mentals, thank you. Nothing I want right there. Yeah, I probably should start taking some of this stuff, because you will need it to modify guns and whatnot. Especially it's all the duct tape and Wonder Glue. Oh. You guys drank yourself to death, huh? I agree, Doug. Not heavy smokers, apparently. Alright, let's go upstairs, because it seemed like this could be dangerous. This seems like a room they would lock because their buddies are turning into ghouls. I got too excited with that one. They probably locked them inside this room.
Got it.
Or they just couldn't open the door. And there's a cool ammo box in here. With the soldier. I will take all of those. Thank you, sir. I'm sorry that you died, kind of. One of these has to have, like, the locked ghouls in it, right? No? None of these two? What's this? Oh, yay. Yay. I like opening those things. They're pretty dumb, but, you know. It's up to the Commonwealth. I really should probably heal myself up. I did just get some rad away. Heal that right away. And then I have a bunch of there we go. Okay, that's that's awkward and funny. Dude, dog, you make up way too much. What the hell? What the hell is going on here? Give me those. You suck. Gross. Just, God, mannequins. Would you? No, I don't want to. No. Ah. That's disgusting. I want the machete. Like, Thank you. That was not. Oh, his head's in the What the hell happened here? They got drunk and just got horribly sick and twisted and wrong. It's just gross. Alright, it's time to get out of here. Alright. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this bonus video. There was a lot of jumping around, but I figured it was, you know, easier than having you guys watch me run around and try to make it from point A to point B. I really hope you guys liked it. If you did, please give this video a like. That'll kind of tell me if you guys like me going around and just doing these random kind of, you know, bonus videos, I think is what I think I'll call them. If not, you know, I can stop doing them, just stick straight to the story mode. Give me a subscribe, and I will catch you guys on the next video. Thanks.